Audacity Challenge. Asking the questions, Jeremy Paxman.
Hello. The next half hour will either restore or further erode our faith in the future as two more teams of students play for a place in the second round. Queen's College Cambridge is fielding one of the youngest teams in the contest with an average age of 19. The apostrophe in its name refers to its joint foundation in the mid-15th century by Margaret of Anjou, the wife of Henry VI, and Elizabeth Woodville, wife of Edward IV. The college buildings lie on both sides of the River Cam and are connected by the famous Wooden Bridge, a marvel of mathematics and engineering, whose design is popularly attributed to Isaac Newton, despite his having died some years before its construction. Alumni include the Renaissance scholar Erasmus and that modern-day Renaissance man, Stephen Fry. Let's meet the Queen's team.
Hi, I'm Tom Rex. I'm from Dronfield near Sheffield, and I'm studying mathematics.
Hi, I'm Laura Mingus. I'm from Canterbury in Kent, and I'm studying history.
And their captain.
Hi, I'm Johnny Nye. I'm from Colwyn Bay in North Wales, and I'm studying maths.
Hi, I'm Rupert Cullen from Norwich, and I'm studying classics.
St George's is a medical college of the University of London. Tonight's team may have the advantage of being comparatively long in the tooth with an average age of 23, but we'll see if that's outweighed by the fact that, unsurprisingly, they're all science specialists. The college's origins lie in a teaching hospital founded in 1733 near Hyde Park Corner, and after the creation of the NHS, it's been based in Tooting. Alumni include Henry Gray, who wrote the famous anatomy textbook, Edward Jenner, who introduced the vaccine for smallpox, and Harry Hill, who does the voiceover for You've Been Framed. Let's meet the St George's team.
Hi, I'm Rohit Sohai. I'm from Hempstead in Kent, and I'm studying biomedical sciences.
Hello, I'm Thisbe Archer. I'm from London. I'm studying for a degree in nursing.
And there, Captain.
Hi, my name's Peter Dobinson. I'm originally from Liscard in Cornwall, and I'm reading medicine.
Hello, I'm Ashley Parker. I'm from Melbourne, and I'm also studying medicine.
Rules are the same as ever. 10 points for starters, 15 for bonuses, 5-point penalties for incorrect interruptions to starter questions. Fingers on the buzzers. Here's your first starter for 10. Meanings of what noun of four letters include a mass of solidified lava filling the vent of a volcano?
St George's Dobinson.
Plug.
Plug is correct, yes. St George's, your bonuses are on rainbows. Firstly, for 5 points. The rainbow comes and goes, and lovely is the rose. Who wrote these lines in Intimations of Immortality from Recollections of Early Childhood?
Blake. William Blake.
Blake knows William Wordsworth. What literary form did D.H. Lawrence call a perfect medium for revealing to us the changing rainbow of our living relationships?
Aging?
No, it's the novel. The goddess Iris, who personified the rainbow and acted as Hera's messenger to the mortal world, is summoned to celebrate a betrothal in which play by Shakespeare?
The Tempest.
Correct. Another starter question. The wizard and the hopping pot, Babbity Rabbity and her cackling stump, and the warlock's hairy heart are among the 5 tales of Beadle the Bard, published in a limited edition of...
Queen's Nye.
J.K. Rowling.
Correct. Your bonuses now are on political memoirs. Published in 2004, An Honourable Deception... question mark... is the title of the memoirs of which politician who resigned from the cabinet in 2003?
Is it Claire Short?
It was. Evoking the title of a novel by Jane Austen, which 3 words form the main title of the memoirs of the former Conservative Minister Jonathan Aitken, published in 2000?
Pride and Perjury.
Correct. Which Labour cabinet minister who died in 2005 is the subject of the book Momentum, The Struggle for Peace, Politics and the People?
Is it Mo Molum?
Yes. Another starter question. Known in Italy as Mongibello, which mountain has been represented by Greek and Roman poets as the site of the smithy of Vulcan and the Cyclops and rises to about 3,300 metres above the Straits of Messina?
Queen's Nye.
Is it Mount Etna?
It is. Your bonuses, Queens, are on an artist. Described in one headline as Sex and Bling, the first major UK exhibition of works of which artist, born Vienna, 1862, opened at Tate, Liverpool in May 2008?
Klimt.
Is it Klimt?
It is Gustav Klimt. Klimt was a leading figure in which artistic movement of the 1890s? It separated itself from academic art and developed decorative and opulent styles. Come on.
Art Nouveau.
No, it's secessionists. Secessionsstil, or secession style, is the name often used in Austria for what movement, usually denoted in Britain by what two-word French expression?
Art Nouveau.
That is Art Nouveau, yes. Right, 10 points for this. Comprising approximately 15,000 species, which insects are generally classified as members of the families Hesperidae, Rhyodinii, Lycanidae, Nymphalidae,
St. George's Archer.
Beetles?
No, you lose 5 points. Pieridae and Papilionidae.
Queen's Rex.
Is it butterflies?
It is butterflies, yes. Your bonuses, Queens, are on mathematicians. Born 1854, which French mathematician gives his name to the conjecture that posits that all bounded three-dimensional spaces containing no holes are homeomorphic to the three-sphere?
Is that Poincaré?
It is. Credited with proving the Poincaré conjecture, which Russian mathematician turned down the Fields Medal in 2006?
I'm afraid I don't know.
That was Grigori Perelman. And finally, Perelman was awarded the Fields Medal for his insights into the geometrical structure of which process that deforms the metric of a Riemannian manifold?
Your second.
Pass.
It's the Ritchie flow. Right, we're going to take a picture round now. For your picture starter, you will see a diagram of a royal family tree with key monarchs and dates removed. 10 points if you can tell me which royal house the family tree represents.
St. George's Dobinson.
Is it Saxe-Coburg?
Anyone want to buzz from Queens?
Queens Mingott.
The Stuart.
It is the House of Stuart and Orange. So your picture bonus is... are also on the family tree of the House of Stuart. 5 points each if you can identify the individuals whose names have been admitted from the tree you're about to see. Firstly, for 5 points, identify A.
James the First.
Of England, James the Sixth of Scotland is correct. Secondly...
Charles the First.
Nope. That is Charles Edward the Young Pretender, Bonnie Prince Charlie, and finally C.
Oh, that's Charles the First. We were looking at the wrong numbers.
Charles the First.
Indeed, yes, it is. Let's see the whole thing. There we are. Right, another starter question now. The largest of all Canadian territories, which area was officially separated from the Northwest Territory?
Queen's Nine.
Is it Saskatchewan?
No, you lose 5 points. Officially separated from Northwest Territories on the 1st of April 1999 and has its capital at Iqaluit on Baffin Island. One of you want to buzz? It's Nunavut. 10 points for this. Born on the Isle of Wight, the son of an ice cream seller of Italian origin, which British filmmaker's works?
Queen's Cullen.
Anthony Minghella.
Correct. Your bonuses are on theatre and film, Queens. Expressed as an imaginary barrier completing the enclosure of the stage, what two-word term denotes the space separating the audience from the action of a theatrical performance?
Is it the fourth wall?
It is. Breaching the fourth wall is a common convention in which improvised popular theatrical form developed in 16th century Italy?
Theatre in the Round, I don't know.
Theatre in the Round?
No, it's Commedia dell'arte. Who wrote and directed the 1985 film The Purple Rose of Cairo, in which Tom, played by Jeff Daniels, leaves the black and white film within a film and enters the real world of colour?
Pass.
That's Woody Allen. 10 points for this. What two-word term has come to be used in the United States for the day in February or March of a presidential election year on which the greatest number of states hold...
Queen's Nine.
Super Tuesday.
Super Tuesday is right. Your bonuses are on the environment, firstly for five. From 2007, the Environmental Stewardship Scheme superseded the ESA scheme, established in 1987, to offer incentives to farmers to safeguard parts of the environment. To what do the letters ESA refer?
Environmental
Yeah. Environmental Standards Agency.
No, it's the Environmentally Sensitive Areas. What is the acronym of the convention established in Washington, D.C. in 1973, which aims to regulate international trade in endangered species of plants or animals?
Pass.
That's CITES, C-I-T-E-S. And finally, particularly involved with the replanning of London after the Second World War, the architect and town planner, Sir Patrick Abercrombie, was a founder in 1926 of which environmental organisation, known by the initials CPRE?
Pass.
It's the Campaign to Protect Rural England. 10 points for this. Introduced by the German physicist Rudolf Clausius in 1850, what concept is used to quantify the molecular disorder or randomness of a...
St George's Dobinson.
Is it entropy?
Yes, it is. Your bonuses are on an expression, St George's. Which poet who'd fought at Philippi in 42 BC wrote the words Dulce et decorum est pro patria mori?
Some Roman guy, Greek guy.
Come on.
Phoebus the Phoenician.
That'd be Phoebus the Phoenician, the well-known Odys. No, it's Horace. What three words precede Dulce et decorum est in the final couplet of Wilfred Owen's poem of the same name?
As they say.
No, it's the old lie. Owen wrote the first draft of Dulce et Decorum Est in 1917 at which military psychiatric hospital for victims of shell shock?
Is it Springfield?
No, it was Craig Lockhart. 10 points for this. Quote, not being like everybody else, not being normal and being sick are in fact very different, but they've been reduced to the same thing. Unquote. These are the words of which 20th century French philosopher, the author of Madness and Civilization and the History of Sexuality?
Queen's Cullen.
Foucault.
Michel Foucault is right, yes. Your bonuses, Queens, are on an African country. Holden Roberto, Jonas Savimbi and Agostino Neto were leaders of armed groups in the independence struggles and subsequent protracted civil war of which African country?
Zaire?
No, it's Angola. Agostinho Neto, the first president of Angola, was the founder of which political party, formerly supported by the Soviet Union and, as of 2008, still the ruling party in Angola?
People's Party of Angola. Angolan People's Party?
No, it's the MPLA. I needed the full thing. Angola shares borders with the Republic of the Congo, the Democratic Republic of the Congo, and two other countries. 5 points if you can name either one.
South Africa?
No, it's Namibia and Zambia. 10 points for this. I had a dove, and the sweet dove died, and I have thought it died of grieving. Oh, what could it grieve for? Its feet were tied with a silken thread of my own hands weaving. Which romantic poet wrote those lines?
St George's Archer.
Lord Byron.
No, anyone want to buzz from Queens?
Queens Cullen.
Shelley.
No, it's Keats, I Had a Dove. 10 points for this. Often accompanied in headlines by words such as time bomb or ridiculous, what term means loans made to people with tarnished...
Queen's Rex.
Is it subprime?
It is subprime, yes. Your bonuses are about things departed. Dead he is not, but departed, for the artist never dies. These words by the poet Longfellow refer to which German Renaissance artist noted for several self-portraits resembling depictions of Christ?
Dürer. Dürer?
Dürer is right. Martin Scorsese's 2006 film The Departed, starring Leonardo DiCaprio and Matt Damon, is a retelling of which 2002 Hong Kong thriller?
Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon?
No, it's Infernal Affairs. And finally, glory has departed from Israel. These words from the first book of Samuel allude partly to the capture of what artifact by the Philistines?
Would that be the Ark of the Covenant?
It would be indeed. We're going to take our music round now. For your music starter, you'll hear a piece of classical music. All you have to do to get yourselves 10 points is to name the composer.
Queen's Rex.
Is it Vivaldi?
No, and you want to buzz from St George's.
St George's Dobinson.
Bartok.
No, it's Beethoven. It's part of the Eroica. So, music bonuses in a moment or two. 10 points at stake for this starter question. The 19th century Scottish obstetrician James Young Simpson's pamphlet, Account of a New Anesthetic Agent, describes the effects of which gas?
Queen's Nye.
Laughing gas?
No, I'm afraid you lose 5 points, which he had first used to relieve pain in childbirth in 1847.
St George's Dobinson.
Ether.
Oh, come on, it's chloroform. How much longer have you got to do in your training? Right.
Use chloroform as well.
OK. 10 points for this starter question. The Jazz Warriors and the world's first saxophone posse are bands formed by which British saxophonist...
St George's Dobinson.
Courtney Pine.
Well done. So we now pick up with the music bonuses, and they follow on from Beethoven's Symphony No. 3. Three more Beethoven symphonies for you to identify. In each case, give me either the number of the symphony or the name by which it's popularly known. Firstly, for 5 points.
We're going to go for 7.
No, it's the 6th. It's the pastoral. Secondly?
Seven.
Well done, yes! Yeah. Finally, the number of this one. Well done, thank heavens you got that. Right, 10 points for this. Over 2,500 miles apart, Arica is the northernmost and Punta Arenas the southernmost city.
Queen's Nye.
Chile.
Chile is right, yes. Your bonuses, Queens, are on biology. What name is given to the theory and methods of the classification of organisms?
Taxonomy?
Correct. What three-letter term denotes the means of identifying an organism based on a series of alternative descriptions? The choice of a description leads to a sequence of further choices until an unambiguous identification of the organism is made.
Pass.
It's key. In a key, an organism found to display segmentation and the presence of a notochord belongs to which phylum?
Centipedes?
Chordata. 10 points for this. Coaster, high chair, 12 o'clock and can-can are names given to variations of which riding stunt usually performed on a bicycle or motorcycle?
Queen's Cullen.
Wheelie.
Wheelie is right, yes. Your bonuses are on a northern city, Queens. Which northern city was the site of a victory for Oliver Cromwell and his forces in a battle of 1648 and of a defeat for the Jacobites in 1715?
Is it Derby?
Is that northern?
Yeah, it is northern.
Derby.
No, it's Preston. In the 1850s, Charles Dickens visited Preston during a strike by cotton workers. Which of his novels, published in 1854, is set in Coketown, which he partly based on Preston?
Hard Times?
Correct. Preston was until the 1980s home to the largest factory in Europe producing which man-made textile fibre produced from cellulose and originally called artificial silk?
Nylon?
No, it's rayon. Right, another starter question. From the Latin meaning to bore a hole, what is the anatomical term for a natural opening in a bone structure, an example being the opening between the atria that normally closes 3 months...
St George's Dobinson.
Foramen.
Foramen is right, yes. You're very lucky. Your bonuses are on medical terms. The external iliac arteries, which bifurcate from the common iliac arteries after dividing from the abdominal aorta, supply blood to which part of the body?
The pelvis.
No, it's legs. No. Derived from the Latin for to limp, what term describes the intermittent pain that develops in the legs while walking due to inadequate circulation of blood, particularly to the calves?
Claudication.
Correct. From the bone to which it runs parallel, what name is given to the external iliac that descends from the groin down the thigh and which at the back of the knee becomes the popliteal artery?
Femoral artery.
Correct. We're going to take our second picture round now. For your picture starter, you will see an illustration of a well-known literary figure. 10 points if you can give me his name.
Queen's Cullen.
Chaucer.
It is Geoffrey Chaucer. As portrayed in the 15th century Ellesmere manuscript of his Canterbury Tales, your picture bonus is 3 of the Canterbury Pilgrims from the same manuscript. 5 points for each you can identify. Firstly, for 5, who's this?
The doctor?
No, that's the monk. The greyhound's the clue. Secondly?
The doctor?
The physician is what I was looking for. And finally?
The wife of Bath.
That is the wife of Bath, yes. 10 points for this starter question. Sometimes known as the helium capital of the world, which city in the Texas panhandle has as its name the Spanish word for the colour yellow?
Queens Nine.
Amarillo.
Amarillo is correct. Your bonuses are on grasses. Construction began in 2005 on Britain's first totally miscanthus-fuelled power plant at Eccles Hall in Staffordshire. Miscanthus being a non-native giant grass growing up to 4 metres high and commonly known by what two-word name?
Pampas grass.
No, it's elephant grass. Grain, sweet, grassy and broomcorn are types of which tropical food crop? Their English name appears in the title of a 1987 film by the Chinese director Zhang Yimou.
Pass.
It's sorghum, as in red sorghum. Which hardy perennial grass grows in cool regions, can withstand frequent grazing and trampling, and is particularly associated with the state of Kentucky?
Bluegrass.
Bluegrass is right. 4.5 minutes to go. 10 points for this. J.S. Bach's Goldberg Variations and Handel's The Harmonious Blacksmith were written for which keyboard instrument?
St. George's Dobinson.
Harpsichord.
Correct. Your bonuses are on comets. The Great Comet of 1680 is also known by the name of which English scientist who used the observational data to show that comets are guided in their movements by the same principle that controls the orbits of their planets?
Halley's Comet.
No, that was 2 years later. It was Sir Isaac Newton. The Great Comet of 1997, or more prosaically, C-1995-01, is also known by the names of which US astronomers who independently observed and first reported it while studying the star cluster Messier 70?
Hilbert.
Correct. At the midpoint of which major novel is Pierre Bezukhov described watching the Great Comet of 1811?
War and Peace.
Correct. 10 points for this. Now ruined, the 12th century castle in which Edward II was forced to abdicate is located in which Warwickshire market town? It also gives its name to a novel by Sir Walter Scott.
St. George's Dobinson.
Leamington Spa.
No, anyone want to buzz from Queens quickly?
Queens Rex.
Tamworth.
No, it's Kenilworth. 10 points for this. In biology, the levorotatory sugar called levulose, found in combination with glucose in sucrose, is also known by what more commonly used name?
Queen's Rex.
Dextrose.
Anyone want to buzz from St. George's?
St. George's Parker.
Fructose.
Fructose is correct. Your bonuses now are on US presidential elections. Prior to 2008, who was the last sitting senator to be elected president?
Bill Clinton.
Bill Clinton, no. He's John F. Kennedy. Who is the only man to have been elected twice to the office of president and twice to the office of vice president?
Johnson. No. Johnson.
No, it's Richard Nixon. Who is the only elected president since Richard Nixon, not previously, to have been a state governor?
Ford.
No, it was, Ford wasn't elected. It's George H.W. Bush. George Bush Sr., 2.5 minutes to go, 10 points for this. Government or political domination by what group of people is denoted by the term plutocracy?
Queen's Cullen.
The rich.
The rich or wealthy is correct. Your bonuses are on chemistry. With an empirical formula of C2H4, what is the smallest alkene?
Butene.
No, it's ethene or ethylene. Which type of reaction results in the formation of higher alkenes from ethene residues?
Cracking.
No, it's addition. What four-letter abbreviation denotes an addition polymer of ethylene residues, each of which is combined with four fluorine atoms?
HFCl.
No, it's PTFE. 10 points for this. Needle, plate, capped column, stellar and spatial dendrite are all forms of which type of precipitation?
St. George's Parker.
Snow.
Snow is right. Your bonuses now are on internet country codes. Two countries have top-level domain country codes comprising letters at the extremes of the alphabet. One is Azerbaijan, that is AZ. What's the other?
South Africa.
Correct. Which two EU member states have top-level domain codes that are the reverse of one another? Come on.
Spain and Sweden.
Correct. Which Eastern European country's top-level domain code is the reverse of that of Australia?
Ukraine.
It is, yes, well done. 10 points for this. Answer as soon as you buzz. The UN Security Council is made up of 5 permanent members. The United States, the UK, the Russian Federation, and which other two countries?
Queen's Nye.
France and China.
Correct. Your bonuses are on wine-growing regions, Queens. Which wine-growing region shares its name with a Spanish autonomous region that borders Navarra, the Basque Country, and Castile León?
Jerez.
It's Rioja. Which wine-growing region shares its name with an Italian? And at the gong, St. George's Dundee have 115, Queen's College, Cambridge have 205. Well, who knows, if it had gone on a bit longer, you might have overtaken them. You were coming back quite well at the end there, but we shall have to say goodbye to you, I suspect, St. George's. Queen's 205 is a very, very respectable score. We shall look forward to seeing you in the second round of the competition. I hope you can join us next time for another first-round match. But until then, it's goodbye from St. George's, London.
Goodbye.
It's goodbye from Queen's, Cambridge.
Goodbye.
And it's goodbye from me. Goodbye.
Tonight, eco-friendly computers and a new spin on the barbecue and roadkill cuddly toys. But will our investors bite? BBC Two gets down to business in the Dragon's Den in half an hour. But first, hot stuff from Lancashire. It's Chinese food made easy next.